to say it's the truth or what? Who have you got in there? Right, I want answers now.
Put it this way. After last night, I know I made the right choice. I'm shattered. Get the coffee on.
I am not talking about who is in your bed. I'm talking about what happened at the dog. You ran out of here yesterday ready to blow my cover to Mercedes, and then I didn't hear a thing from you all day. You've been holed up in your bedroom.
Soz, I was planning on telling you, but something came up. Is this off?
Right, stop this.
Stop what?
Did you tell Mercedes that I shot her or what? Because I need to know if I'm going to prison.
And I need to know whether my guest of honour likes their eggs scrambled or fried. They can be a right diva.
Are you kidding me? It's Mercedes up there, isn't it? Laughing at me, torturing me. Well, you know what? If I am going to prison, I'm going to make it worth my while. I'm going to slap that smug little smile right off her face.
It's a little early for all these histrionics, isn't it? How's my breakfast coming along?
Gordon's been banging to get in. What are you doing hiding away in here?
What do you care? You hate my guts? What have you done? Come to stick the boot in?
Well, it's not quite what I had in mind, but come on, you can't wallow forever.
Oh, yeah, too right she can. This is too late for you to be feeling sorry for yourself, so get in the bath, put on a short skirt and come and help me run your pub.
Hey, come on, listen. Go easy on her, eh? I know she's made some mistakes, but she's still family. And you should never kick a dog when it's down, especially at Christmas. So you go downstairs, I'll be along to help in a minute. Right, as for you, I want you out of that bed. I'll run you a bath. It's about time I sorted you out.
How are you going to feel this Christmas when you're all alone? I just can't...
Oh, twist it! Why on earth wouldn't you tell me yesterday that you didn't tell Mercedes?
Well, to be fair, I did keep him fairly well occupied. Thanks for the loaner, but hot pink's not my colour.
I dropped Curtis off at nursery thinking that I may never see him again. Just waiting for the police to come crashing through my door. Why would you do that to me?
Because you nearly killed someone I loved. Again.
Ugh.
You'd have a bottle in there somewhere, though I am slightly more accustomed to higher end than price-lice fears.
Seriously. I'm being totally humiliated and you are cracking open the bubbly.
Grace, stop dwelling on the negatives and join me in celebrating our freedom.
Hmm? You see, this is exactly why I chose this guy over Mercedes. With her, I had to hide my dark side. James, he celebrates.
You are as twisted as each other, you know that, right?
Might I remind you I wasn't alone, Miss Itchy Triggerfinger.
I did it for my brother.
And I did it for Harry.
You both did it for revenge and love. You see, you're not so different. So here's to us, messed up and proud.
I know, Mitch.
Right, I need to pick up Curtis from nursery. So, I'm suggesting if you lovebirds want round two, you might want to do it James's.
Yeah, I'm afraid that's going to have to wait until the new year. I've got bags to pack. I'm off for a Christmas break of fondue and five-star skiing in Valserre.
But we just got together.
Hang on a minute. You're not cracking under the pressure and doing a runner on me, are you?
That's preposterous.
We've already been stupid once. We came this close to getting caught. I need to know that I could trust you to keep your head.
Of course he can. His own freedom depends on it.
So does mine! So if you blow this, trust me, prison is not the worst thing that is going to happen to you. Is that clear?
Crystal.
Thanks for suggesting a bath. I feel brand new. What you got them gloves on for?
Cleaning up. You're not gonna feel better if this flat's a pigsty. Come here. Let me brush your hair.
I don't know why you've been so nice to me. Goldie were right. I've caused you no but trouble.
Well, I'm not gonna excuse anything you've done, Mercedes. But what I don't want is our Bobby growing up with any upset or conflict in his life. So anything I can do to help cut it out, then I shall do it.
Really? You'd really help me fix things and
maybe get to see Bobby again.
Well, let's just say there's nothing I wouldn't do for my family. Now, why don't you go and put your face on and we can go and help our Goldie behind the bar. Once this box is full of her DNA, the police will finally get what they want. Their serial killer. Mercedes McQueen.